Or maybe the last case, without comments. So this was a 9 or 10 year old girl. Okay, we have a very suspicious lesion, but otherwise, what does this girl have? Which disease? Focus on this side of the thyroid.
She possibly have thyroiditis?
Yes, yes, yes. She was a hypothyroid girl with such suspicious nodule. I think that for an experienced ultrasonographer, this pattern is almost diagnostic of a papillary cancer. So this presentation is more than suspicious. The cytology failed to diagnose it, failed to reveal papillary cancer, I would send to surgery this girl. So we always should bear in mind that cytology can fail, and this presentation is very suspicious of papillary cancer. Numerous microcalcifications are seen, and the microcalcifications are in a distance from this core of the tumor, so it raised the possibility of multiplicity and intranodular spread. I do not want to take more times. It was a T4 grossly extratidal spread tumor. It invaded the subcutis. That it invaded not only the strap muscle, but it spread into the subcutis. And here is a very important image. The nodule is here, and you can see vascularity within the location of the muscle fiber. The muscle fiber is almost always without vascularization. So this pattern, this vascular pattern itself raises the suspicion that this tumor broke into the strap muscle. And this is another potential application of vascularity. On this pattern, it is very likely that the tumor spread extrathyroidal.
Beg your pardon, Thomas.
Please.
Was a metastatic node the black shadow on the right of the image appearing every now and then?
Here you see.
This one.
No. Below the thyroid.
Yes, medially
this,
to the vessel. Yeah.
This area.
Your impression was of metastatic.
Yes. Yes. Okay. I cannot remind this. This was a 9 or 10 year old girl. Yeah. I made only one aspiration, and it was diagnostic, and I do not deal with. But she had multiple lymph nodes in the right side of the neck, and out of more than 10, more than half of the lymph nodes removed contain metastatic focus. Maybe this one is also one of them. Yes, I did not realize. I play once more. So here, this one. Yes, yeah. Yes, maybe, yes, yes. It may correspond without any comment to a metastatic lymph node. So back to the ventral wall. So the usual signs, the capsule is very difficult to interpret, but it is absent here. It is not a fulfills the criteria of abutting contour because it must at least 25% of the perimeter of the nodule. This small arc does not reach 25%. So if we use the usual definitions, this is not an abutting contour. And bulging, it is very difficult to judge. It is suspicious that this spreads ventrally, but the absolute proof, or almost the absolute proof, was the vascularity in this case. So this here. Other questions or comments to this case?
So I would like to ask, was this a variant of papillary thyroid cancer? Diffuse sclerosing type or any other type?
No, this was a classical variant of papillary cancer, not oxyphilic, not follicular variant, is a classical variant. But we know that in children under the age of 18, the clinical presentation is more aggressive in children of papillary cancer. This is significantly more cases with T4, and in contrast with the advanced clinical stage, these patients live 80, 90 years. I have a patient who had multiple lung metastases at the age of 14, and I am the third clinician who follows his, because the first one were already ager, so how is it in English? Nyugdíjas. Hungarian colleagues, what is nyugdíjas? Rent? Who is over 80, over 65, what is the position?
Pensioner.
Pensioner, so yeah. So two of my colleagues are also pensioners, and I deal with this, not boy, with this more than 60-year-old man for 10 years with stable lung metastasis, refractory to radioiodine therapy, and the tumor was diagnosed for more than 50 years, and he is still alive and lives a whole life. So the childhood thyroid cancers are clinically aggressive, but extremely rarely shortens the life expectancy. And hopefully this girl will also live for another 90 years or more. Other comments, questions? Okay, I've finished with the seven cases which we would present it in advance, but if you have time, if anybody has time, I present shortly several more cases.